fox and a wolf. Once upon a time, there was fox. One day, fox went for a walk and in the garden. And he saw bunch of grapes. And fox was very hungry. But he wanted to eat the grapes. But grapes were hanging high. And he jumped and jumped. But he couldn't reach the grapes. And fox got tired. And fox said, "I'm sure these grapes are sour." And walked away. The moral of the story is, it is easy to despise what you cannot have. Thank you.